to the main stage, the main place at Gravette High School that you can tune in and see your favorite athletes and sports talk about their respective sport. This week, it's volleyball's turn again. Since our last volleyball episode, our Lady Lions have gone 5-0, beating notable schools like Rogers Heritage and Pea Ridge. With these two huge wins against notable schools, we have two players that have been playing outstanding. As always, I'm Cash May.
I'm Holden Betts.
And here with me, I have...
Lainey.
And...
Gracie.
So our first question for you girls is for Lainey specifically. So last volleyball episode we had, Bellin mentioned you were a key player in that week and also mentioned you as the libero. Can you tell us what a libero is?
Yeah, so a libero goes back row for both of the middles, and their job is basically to just get the ball up and serve receive every ball.
Okay. And so, you know, talking about the last five wins, you know, going undefeated since our last episode, how have those five wins boosted the team's morale?
Honestly, it's given us a lot of confidence. We really want to feed off that momentum and that energy. And so those wins, it takes us one step forward to getting the conference.
So does the student section have an impact on how the team plays and your guys' confidence during the games?
Yeah, they definitely do. I think that they bring a lot of energy to the games.
100%, because we know that whatever we do, the student section is going to be there to cheer us on and back us up, just like any other player on the court.
How does the team like plan on keeping that win streak going and extending it to 6-0 going against Clarksville?
I think just not letting down our guard, and just even whenever we play like tough teams or bad teams, just playing our game.
100% agree. To add to that, we also recently started this list of words in our volleyball, I don't know what you call that, memo. And so each week we pick a different word to really focus on for that game. And so this past week we've been working on grit and what it means to be defensively ready 100% all the time, and to also build on like, make sure we hit hard. Like, even if you mess up, everyone's got your back. So swing away. We have people that are there for defense, for offense. And so really to show that grit and show that connection between our players and teammates.
So this is more of a, you know, a statement than a question, but like, we're going to beat Clarksville, right?
Yeah,
100%.
And to like, you know, go with that, what are going to be like the team's key focuses to beat Clarksville?
Well, right now it's grit. So just keeping our guard up and not letting down.
Absolutely. And then they aren't a super high-hitting team, and so making sure that we're really scrappy when it comes to pickup balls or loose tips or anything that is a little crazy, peculiar.
Well, that's been everything. Again, I'm Cash May.
I'm Holden Betts.
Thanks for tuning in. See you next week.